Saan si mami mo nandiyan na?
Tignan ko lang. Talagawin na natin.
Surprise!
Birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Talaga nga naman, no? Na-shock kayo, no? Na-surprise kung sino si... Nandito nakatayo ngayon si Ruby. Okay! Alright, bago muna ang lahat, most of you here traveled hours just to be in this very special night of our celebrant, Marisa. That's more like it. Alright! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And I would like to, first I would like to introduce myself. My name is Miss AJ. I will be hosting this, to see you all here and choosing to spend your Saturday night with Ate Marisa. Nag-ate pa rin ako, no? All right, as I've said a while ago, many of you here traveled hours and hours, even a thousand miles, no, just to be here and celebrate the birthday, the 50th birthday. Pero fabulous pa rin, ano? 50th birthday of our beautiful Ate Marisa. Actually, Ate Marisa had no idea who is coming. She knows that she will be celebrating her birthday, but she don't have any idea who are coming tonight. And she was really surprised that some of you came from Virat.
Yeah.
Meron ba from Virat? And some are from Turku.
Yay!
Yeah. May from Turku and from Espo, for of course. Pagbasa, may pagbasa, wala. Wala, okay. And Helsinki. Yay. And of course, and Vanta. Yay. And most meron din from Philippines. Yay. And from US of A. Ayan, so nag-gather the United Colors family. So I would like to ask a few questions that if you really know Ate Marisa, okay, just raise your hand if you know the answer. Okay, may premyo. There's a Louis Vuitton cake.
Because you are her God, you are her savior, you are the one who created her. And now she is already celebrating the 50 years in her life here in earth. So Lord, be with her. Bless her every day of her life. And Lord, give her the feeling, understanding, to believe in her heart that she is very special in your eyes.
Maria, 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 Sa gabi nito,
This will symbolize, this is a tree love. This will symbolize our love for you as Aguilon family. And I would like also to ask everyone to have a thumb mark, each of you, here, anywhere. And then put your name in the center, just like what we did here. And then she will keep it.
That's Papa Blatter time.
Always, thank you so much. We are always grateful that we have you. And
Pagkakabalisan, Ewan ko ba kung bakit one time, umiiyak ako nung last December kasi medyo nalungkot ako bigla na parang na-upset ako. Pero, Peck, ewan, di ko alam kung bakit sinend ko yung mga umiiyak kong picture sa kanya. Sana hindi niya i-save. Sabi ko, sabi niya, ano nangyari sa'yo? Wala lang, that time, feeling I'm really comfortable na makausap ko siya. Alas 12 ng gabi. Tapos doon ko na siya nakilala na hindi pala siya suplada, saka always there. Lahat ng mga bagay na pwede niyong pag-usapan under the rain, under the sunshine, pwede niyong mapag-usapan. Kaya I'm so grateful na isa ko sa mga friend mo ate and happy birthday.
Kaya I wish you all the best. Happy birthday. Continuous lang na maka-inspire ka ng maraming tao. Like, siyempre, pagsimba natin, huwag natin kakalimutan. And also, the best medicine sa atin, lahat sa ating mga sakit, siyempre, just pray lang tayo. Pray lang, pray kaya natin. Laban lang tayo, Maris, laban, ha? At, ayun nga, remember na 24 hours, ready kami para sa inyo. May ang phone namin, walang off, walang lobat. Yes. Okay, happy, happy birthday.
May power bank daw eh. Nawala na yung car. Nawala na, mais na lang, mais.
Hi Maris, happy birthday. 50th
birthday. Text mo na lang mamaya, mahabas.
I love you always. God bless you.
Sabi ko, i-text ko na lang mamaya.
Happy birthday, Liz. Sana mahabol pa isa pa, babae.
Aguya! Mag-fighter wine ka na!
Ano, pwede pa isa?
Sino mo naman, o?
Nakalagay
sa mga ako, sino mo?
Ha?
Please, happy birthday. Wish ko, kiss ko daw si Marisa. Si Marisa talagang sasabihin yung suplada. But when the time comes na nakita niyo yung tunay na siya, she's really a true friend. And I wish you, Maris, on your 50th, that no matter what, alam mong ate is always here. Thank you. Thank you, Ati Vange.
Thank you.
Wow naman.
Salamat po sa kanila mag-asawa kasi lahat po ng experience ko yun sa kanila po. Ito naman kayo makarating dito lang wala po sila. Para rin sa mga kapatid ko na wala dito, na alam ko pa na mahal din sila. Siya. Say happy birthday. Galing sa Manila.
I hope.
I hope.
I hope.
I hope.
I hope.
Fortune, fortune.
Stay sweet.
Okay, stay
calm. Happy, happy birthday. We love you.
Thank you for inviting me. God is good, and He takes care of people who are faithful to Him. So, whatever you do, wherever you are, and anytime, anywhere, just remember that the Lord is good. And we thank you for giving good health and good family and friends. And thank you for.
Hello, magandang gabi sa lahat. Kakanta daw kami. Kasi 1992, 27 years ago, kinakanta namin ha?
It must have been love.
Kaya lang, somewhere along the way, nagkakita kami. Nakita ko yung sweetness niya, tsaka yung very selfless, very kind, very understanding.
Yes, ano yung pwede na?
Ano, basta, parang ano, parang, nakita ko yung nawawalang kapatid ko sa kanya. Ganun lang. Happy birthday.
Yay!
Nagpapasalamat talaga ako at kasali ako dito sa napaka-importanteng araw ni Marissa. Hindi kami ganong matagal din magkakilala ni Marissa. Nakilala ko siya sa isang pagkikita. Pero mula nung nagkakilala kami, eh, okay naman ang ano, mabait siya. Katulad niya ng mga sinabi nila, o nawain. At katulad ka nung kung ano yung nasa loob niya, sasabihin niya sa iyo. Yun ang maganda. Kaya siya yung isa siguro sa mga Pilipino dito sa Finland na kahit na hindi ko gaano matagal na makilala, pero kahit na ako'y babalik na sa Pilipinas, hindi ko sila makakalimutan yung buong pamilya. At salamat Arman dahil imbitado talaga kami.
Yes. Thank you very much. And happy birthday again, Marissa. Thank you. So, anyway, happy birthday, Marissa. And you have a great family. You created a wonderful family. Especially a good husband, a good provider for you. And I only wish everything the best. And I also still hope for another 30 years.
For the best. Yes, yes!
So, sadyang nakaukit na maaaring sa damdamin mo'y gumuhit. Ilang taon na rin ba ang nakalipas? Samahan natin, di pa rin kumukupas. Tanda ito na kahit anumang oras, pagmamahalan natin hanggang wakas. Wow! Parang mabigat na yun ah. Ang haba talaga, ang haba. Kamali yata ako na ang ginawa. Hindi ko yata kaya na to. Tamang-tama, gabi-gabi, kita'y tatabihan. Isang halik ay okay na okay lang. Sabay ang dalangin sa puong may kapal, nadagdagan pa karawang daratan. Darating yun. Mga labi ko sana'y mamantikaan. Tulad ito. At ang mga puso namin iyong mapasaya. Ang isti mo sana'y umabot sa tenga habang binabasa tula kung kay ganda. Love you, mami. So, Patay ka na kayo. Talagang ito ay first time ever. Ha? Yes! Yes! Taksi kayo, ang dami. Talaga naman. Hindi ako makakapagtago eh.
Isa pa, walang picture!
Wala naman, isubra na eh.